the timing of today's topic is the right time, you know, because now we're going to festive season. If I give the generic background, to say the festive season is on now, it started. We tend to lose our heads, we tend to lose our focus and damage ourselves financially, caused by one day, forgetting our journey that we still need to take forward in the next coming years. So we developed a unique program called Credit Literacy and Wellness in addressing the literacy part of credit, because a lot of people don't understand what is credit. They only sign documents, they only accept what is given to them. They don't understand that the credit literacy is critical to survive. Today's life is based on credit and how you play the game of credit. You can survive and make a big, huge difference in your life. So we see millions, a lot of people out there, even if the interest rates are down, but millions of people, more than people who are owning houses, are still needing those houses, but they are denied access because of the system of this credit. People don't understand what is required in approval of a home loan, specifically in home loans, where we investigated, we researched what is the key critical element of getting a home loan approved. And when we look at it in comparison to the financial institution versus the humankind or the human nature or the lifestyle of people, we find that the people don't have a clue what is credit, what does it mean.